driving around with Richard and exchanging ideas and talking stuff all the time. And for us, the Great War is a great source. It's still part of our sort of poetic sensibility, really. And I think for American writers, the Civil War occupies a similar space. And Richard's got a couple of fantastic Civil War songs. And we're going to ask him to join us for this one. Please welcome to sing Arrowhead. This is Mr. Richard Shindell. Welcome. Have you been drinking all our wine? Well, you bought it, so that's fair enough, isn't it?
Something happened.